Right, day 5 is here. In a minute. No, it's here! Day 5. Oh, I've got pushed by the door. Day 5! The order of the day. Sell blue gloves and then studded gloves and make a shit ton of money. Bart Jr. is still out on his vacation. I'm not sure if I can view that at all. No, what's this? I don't know what this is. Statistics. I've killed people before, what you're talking about. Oh, no. Okay. Maybe I can pick him up. Because I was able to kick him. Maybe I can pick up bones and stuff. Maybe I can, like, grind them up. I don't know. I've never tried that before. Maybe that's something I need to look into. So I can grind the bones instead. Oh, no. I never did a tutorial, so I don't know what, like, the full features of this game is. Let's have a look. But build him. Okay. Cleaning and fixing. Good. Combat, of course. Oh, shit. Okay. Might have some fucking, like, pro thieves. I mean, we're just having, like, fucking amateur ones, you know, just kids running into the shop stealing stuff. But soon, we're gonna have some fucking barbarian thieves. Okay. So, plants. Okay, we plant some shit. What's your personal seed pack? You can plant blah, 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 blah. But beware, once it's fully grown, it will start. Okay, we have to harvest it straight away. And then alchemy. Alchemy is the way which you as a shopkeeper will keep crafting items. Blah, 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 blah. I can't be asked to read that now. It's fine. We're selling stuff. Selling stuff. We're not potions master. I never promised grandmother Chuck Charlotte. What's her name? Charlotte. I never chose a new name for her, did I? What's a good name for a grandmother? Charisse. Grandmother Charisse. Grandmother Charisse, who works at the local whorehouse of Slope Town. We never promised her that we were going to be like an alchemist or a brewer of any kind. I mean, and we said to her that we're going to make, you know, we're going to be a brewer, you know, making the finest potions. But we never said that we're going to make, you know, cauldron shit. I mean, I don't make my stuff in cauldron. It's fucking, no. My potions are basically toilet wine. It's fine. But Bart Jr. has, what did that say? I didn't read it. Hey Bart Jr., how you doing? You did good? Did you win? I should be able to, like, read your thing. Adventure start, okay. Got damaged? Oh, no. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry that you got damaged. Bart Jr., slain green moss. You did it! You did it! Then he got knocked out. Okay, he got knocked out at the end. It's fine. He looted a goblin here, though, which is fine. He did get knocked out, but he's alive. He's alive and well. We'll order him in some new healing potions. It's fine. Where's the ear? Where'd you put the ear? You said, did you lie to me? Do I not get the ear? Blah, 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 blah. He got knocked out. Okay. Okay. Well, you didn't quite do me proud, because you promised me a goblin ear, and then I didn't get no goblin ear. So I'm just gonna look up this window. Put my hand on the side. What is that? It's like another store or something. I don't know. Secret spoilers or whatever. I don't know. But yeah, I'm a bit disappointed in you, but we're gonna order you in some health potions when we have some money, when we get some customers in here, and send you out again. Hopefully you won't be so shit this time. Maybe we should get you a bit more kitted up as well. Get your new sword, because I don't know if you have one. I don't know if there's a way to see your inventory. I don't know. Probably says it here. I don't know. But you're holding a potion, and that's about it. There should be a way to see your inventory. That'd be cool, but I guess it's not a thing. I need to stop pressing escape to try to get out of you. Okay. Bart Jr., you do better next time. You do better next time. Stay quiet in the mornings. I don't like it in the mornings. There's nothing for me to do. I just kind of walk around, just like be rude to Bart Jr., bully him. I mean, what are Big Brothers meant to be for, hey? What are Big Brothers meant to be for? Chuck is not a nice brother, admittedly. I mean, he's nice. I mean, let Bart fucking work at the store. Not that Bart does anything, but he did. And then he sent him out on a vacation, which he got knocked out on, but it's fine. It's perfectly fine. He's okay. He's no worse for wear. He's still alive. Still got his shield. Unfortunately, he lost his sword and some potions and a goblin ear. Ideally, in a perfect world, we will fight him, but we can't because he's family. Let's just order in 3 potions for him. Fuck it. They should be here pretty quickly. We've got 6 coins. Day 5, going great. Come one, come all. What's your name? Lloyd? Okay. Well, I'm not gonna bother you anymore. If you don't wanna pay, it's fine. I'm not mad at you. I'm just a little bit disappointed. Order ready in the back room. We can send him, we can send Bart Jr. out when we've got a bit more money. Let's just like give him, give these to him now. Okay, maybe there's a certain like time of day. That makes sense. I don't know. Let's give him some gloves as well. Let's give him some leather gloves, I guess. Okay, there you go. There you go, man. Who says I'm not a good brother? I'm a good brother. Yeah, maybe there's like a ideal time of day to sell certain things. So maybe like, I don't know, maybe like potions are good at night time because, you know, that's when people like to get their drink on. Maybe like shields are good during the evening because that's when the dragon comes. Is there a dragon in this? That'd be cool. You just see like a dragon fly past. Maybe one day he just comes into the store and just buys some water because he must have a dry throat. You know, all that fucking fire breathing. He must. Although he could just drink it from this fountain. Although I think this is public, private. He's not allowed to drink from it because it's illegal. And if he does, then the police are just going to take him down downtown to fucking Mountain Land prison. And no one wants to go to Mountain Land prison, because once you get taken there, they forget about you. Because no one wants to climb up the mountain again to fucking let you out. Because the people that take you there, it's their first day on the job. Or they've just never been up there before. So once they got there, they're like, fuck this, like, what? I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that fucking journey again. He's running, he just stole from a local store. I don't know, maybe I can stop him. Hey, what the fuck is... What is that, me? Is that me behind him? Sure. Health potion? I have a health potion. No, I don't. I have one in my hand, but what do you mean? It's just bugged out for a second. Okay. I have a shit ton of tax to pay. I'm not making any money. But the sun has now come up over the mountain. My shop is now visibly visible. Should be having customers anytime soon. Anytime now. Just like to check the time in real life. It's fucking... It's gone 8 p.m. Damn, I'm gonna take a little potion break. It's fine. There's some good homebrew. There's some good homebrew. And look, people are already coming in. They saw me drinking my potion and they're like, that's the sort of guy. That's the sort of guy I want to buy my wares and such from. What do you want? Hey, sir. Going to check out blue gloves. I have blue gloves, sir. Awesome. Perfect. We do have them in store, but I guess you just, I was too shy to ask for them. It's fine. I had to offer them to you. That's okay. It's bugging out a little bit. Whenever I get rid of something, it still stays there. Okay. Let's place down the studded gloves for now. That's fine. Let's pay this tax before it gets too fucking hefty. And order in a few more studded gloves. Place order. There we go. And then once we sell these two, and then the other two, and then we get in one more. And the quest done. Oh, we also have to sell those blue gloves out there, but that's fine. They'll sell quickly, I hope. Now this time of day where things start to pick up. Gonna order in a wizard hat. Well, no, we're not, because we haven't quite the money. The order is ready in the back room, however, which is great. We have plenty of gloves now. Never have too many gloves. This guy is going for the shield. There we go. We've just made a fuck ton of money. We can order in a new shield, new studded gloves, we just sold something else as well. New shield. And whilst we're at it, let's get in some more leather gloves for now. We can keep selling these. I only want 5. And I wanted a wizard hat as well. We've hit it! We made the grand, fellas. We are in the money. We can get 4 wizard hats. Look at that. We've almost got enough money to send Bart Jr. on holiday again. This is great. This is perfect. We are in the money. Bart Jr., you're doing it. You're going away. You're going away on holiday. Your second holiday already. This is going to be great. This time you're going to the forest pick again. And this time you're not going to let that goblin or whatever it was that killed you get the best. But it didn't kill you. He knocked you out. But you're not going to get knocked out again. You're not going to bring this honor to our family. You're going to prove I'm going to prove these people wrong and say, hey, maybe the Chuck family just ain't too bad. Maybe they're okay. Here we go. Look at this. Look at this. A bunch of shit on the floor. It's fine. And, ah, there we go. Fucking, the shelves are stocked again. This place is, like, clean again. It's great. Bart Jr. is away on holiday. He's gone to fucking summer camp. Hopefully he's going to bring back something good and not get into an accident this time. But who knows? We've sold another big shield. We're in the money. We're sticking around like a grand now. This might be the day. This might be the day. Okay, let's order in another shield since they're selling quite well. Let's order in 3. Fuck it. We're going all out. All out on the shields. What's this guy going to get? What's this guy going to get? He's gone 4. The study gloves. He knows we've got a quest to complete and he's helping us out with it. It's great. And boom, that is our last study. So once all 4 of these sell, that's our quest done. I think someone just bought a wizard hat. Thank you, sir. I respect you. We haven't had a thief in a while, which is great. I respect that. Let's fix down these leather gloves. You know what I hate? I fucking hate thieves. Thief comes along, we'll fuck them up. And they won't want to thief from us again. I think we've got some shields in the back room. We've got so much money. Look at this, 983 big ones. This is great. No one's trying to steal from us. Got a few people walking in wanting stuff that we don't have, but that's fine. I'm okay with that. I'm just not fast enough. I can't restock these shelves fast enough. It's amazing. Okay. I'm not gonna place these down until these are sold, because I think, you know, someone's gonna come in for gloves. They're gonna take the cheapest ones, right? They're gonna take the cheapest ones. So, if these ones are the only ones here, they're going to be the ones that sell. Or they're just going to walk out saying that they want something else. Weed. We will have weed momentarily, my friend. He's just bought another shield. Speaking of which, hammer time. We have some stuff to fix. We don't want any of this to break on us. These cost us like 4 coins. We don't have the money for that shit. Come on. What else? Should we fix this over here? We've got some fucking human shit on the floor. It's fine. Here we go. Let's clean all this up. There we go. The money is ours. Shit! We've got a lot of tax to pay. That's fine. Got 1.5 big ones. Gonna order in some plate helms. Order in some plate helms. And 2 wizard hats. And 2 more shields. And what else are we going to go for? You know what? Let's do it. Let's order in some weed seeds. We're ordering in 3 weed seeds, see how it goes. If we can sell these without getting busted, I think that we can make a good profit. Okay. No one seems to want these study gloves. Maybe. If we put these down. Maybe if we go against our... Oh, he just stole a wizard hat! I was about to say, if we can go against our logic from before. Boom! He went flying! It was brilliant. Oh, I'm just going to leave him there. Fuck it, I'll leave him for the dragon. Yeah. I lost my train of thought then. But yeah, I was thinking if we go against our logic, maybe we place some cheap gloves down. Maybe a rich entrepreneur will come in and go, you know what? I want the good stuff. I'm not going to buy the scrub stuff. There's women watching. And they're gonna pay the big money. Here we go. We got plate helms. First time having plate helms. Let's see how well they sell. I mean, I don't know about you, but I would definitely buy a plate helm. Fucking like the Dragonborn. Look, these hat racks are now full, and we've got weed seeds. Okay, let's go plant these. So we have to keep an eye on them so they don't spoil. I don't know how long it takes for them to grow, but and then there we go. They're down. It's fine. So we could be losing. Okay, screw it. Let's go to quest. I'm sure that someone will come in and buy these at some point. It's night time, so it's slowed down again. Rush hour's gone, but it's fine. Because Bart Jr. is up in the mountain forest, or whatever it is. And he's selling some of our wares up there. He's taking some of my homebrew and trying to sell it to some goblins and orcs and stuff. And, you know, because they like to drink more than the next guy. But if they get rough with him, he's gonna have to get physical. And Bart, he's not a physical man. But, you know, I have the shop to run, so who else is going to do it? Not Grandma. I mean, she's busy. Whoring herself out, as always. What are you going to go for, sir? A shield? No, you're going to go for a hat. Good purchase, my friend. Good purchase. Made a little bit of money back. That's fine. Are these ready yet? Oh, they are. We have weed! We have three weed. Okay. Don't know if we're anywhere to put them. Maybe we should get some weed pedestals just for weed. Oh, no. What's the most efficient way to place weed down? I'm pretty sure these pedestals aren't that efficient. But they look cool, so I'm keeping them. And they're cheap. 4 coins. I just fill this entire shop up with pedestals and, like, barely make a dent in, like, my money. It's fine. I think it's going to be the first day that we're actually going to end the day with more than 100 coins, which is going to be good. Hi, sir. You have bought some gloves. And I'm going to place down our first weed. Our first weed. How's it going to sell? A lot of people have been asking for this. It's nighttime, so it's the perfect time to buy weed. See what's going to happen. In Chuck's Boutique. First time selling weed. Would you like some Samba Head? Would you like some weed? Hey, kid. Wanna, buy some weed? It's perfectly legal. It's going to be legal in a year anyway. It's going to be fine. There we go. Haven't bought the weed, but they did buy studded gloves. It's fine. You bought a shield. Replace that. It's fine. Gonna clean up some of this shit, I guess. Here we go. Clean up some of this shit. There we go. There we go. I've got to say, it's kind of solid. It's got a few little bugs, but nothing too, like, nothing game-ruining. Just, like, sometimes this wheel's here, sometimes it's not. Sometimes stuff appears in your hand that you don't own. Other than that, for early access game, it's a pretty fucking solid game. What are you gonna buy? Study gloves? Nope. You can't go in the back room, sir. That's not for you. You shouldn't. No, you shouldn't have done that, you dick. You fucking. Don't steal from me. Fuck. That's the second guy we had to kill. I can't even get my hat back. Where'd it go? I've lost my hat. I've lost my hat for the day. I'm not a happy fucking bunny. You fucking. You. Can I pick this wanker up? Because I can. I can pick him up, right? I swear I just picked him up. I picked him up and then... Okay, here we go. Taking him with us. You're going through the window. There we go. Going into the store. I'm going to grind you up into fucking little pieces. You're going to be sorry that I lost a wizard hat to you. But look, we have over a grand. Here we go. Ground him up. What have we got? Did we get anything from that? I don't think we did. Didn't get anything from that. Oh, we did get the wizard hat back. Okay, good. I feel kind of bad from grinding him up now. It's fine. We made a bit of money during that day. I picked up the fucking helmet instead of placing down the hat. It's fine. There we go. Got our first weed. It's not sold yet. One of these days, it's going to sell. Clean up all this shit. And that was day 5. And that was Shopkeep. I'm going to be back with this because... It's fine. It's addictive. I don't even want to stop, but I need to go. So, yeah. Good game. Next time, I'm going to start off by just probably rearranging the store with the little bit of money I have. Wait for Bart Jr. to get back. Oh, he's back. Oh, hey. How did you do, fella? How'd you do, man? You got knocked out. You looted weed, and then you lost it. Why do I have faith in you, Bart? Okay. Okay. This guy. Okay, Bart. We're going to send you out on one more thing tomorrow on day 6. If you fail, we're going to have to replace you. We're going to have to bring in a new guy. Send you down to grandmother's. And she's going to be like, what are you doing here? And you're going to be like, Chuck fired me. She's going to be like, why? And you're like, because I was shit. And you have to look her in the eye and say, I disappointed you. And then you're just going to have to wait at home, at grandmother's home, while she's at work, working her butt off at the whorehouse, whilst you sit there, just wasting fucking air, you dick. It's fine. I'm not mad. I'm not worrying. I've got some money. I'm going to continue this next time. Okay.